I'm extremely proud that these companies and thousands of other companies are driving the service movement in the United States. And I encourage all of you in your own ways to try to get more corporate involvement in the communities where you live and work.